barely bumped the wall, but that's all it takes to slow you down 4 tenths. We'll pick back up to 2 tenths here. Fastest lap, have to do this lap. Tire is still at the best performance right now. We're at the peak there. We're turning it out. A little mile lap before that was faster. Probably be a good idea to pit one more time. You don't have to take fuel though. New tires. I'm honestly actually in a bad spot at the finish of this race, to tell you the truth. We have a bad strategy right here. We're going to have to pit. We're going to be about 5 laps short with our tires.
Okay, let's go. Got to step it up.
If that. Alright, hey, what do you know? Cars are ducking on pit road. I'm try to pit next time by. Or I might try to stay. Our tires have a good chance of blowing out right here. Trying to make it back around. Nurse it around. Yeah, our tires are. We got a good gap though. We can take our time on pit road here. No cars behind me.
Fix the tire gauge, buddy. We're going somewhere. One more speed coming in next time. Try to stay under the speed limit though.
We're still 45. Speed limit 45. I'll win at 44.
Tires in here if you want them. Okay, boys. Safe and smart. Here we go.
No wedge adjustments. No truck mod adjustments. Dude, that tank. Come on, guys. I guess we can go ahead and fill it. We're going to take 4 tires anyway. We have a 28-second lead.
New tires.
He just left the field there, and now he's going to go back out. Cars are still getting back on the lead lap. Now we're in the lead. 23-second lead. We're going to have like a whole half lap on the field.
Good job. 10
to go. 10 to go next time back. 11 to go. It's 12 to go for them. It'll be 11 to go for me. Take our time. Can they hold it? probably going to have to let Danica... I didn't have to let Danica Patrick by. I was able to stay in front of her. Here we go.
That's it. Come around. Harvey, use that grab.
I think Danica's like running 42nd right now. Car is slow.
Now.
11 second lead. Well, it's getting out to like a 10 and a half seconds now.
Hey, there he is. He got it. There you go.
Speed's not coming in.
Go high.
Speed, I can't hear enough speed.
Good high.
Yeah.
Stay down.
Remember, anything can happen. Green, white, checkers is always a factor. That's why I'm just kind of babying the car right now. And we have 3 attempts at that as well. So cars on pit road, I hate it. When they come off pit road, a lot of times they have accidents. Accidents on pit road. More cars ducking on pit road. And that's the fastest lap of the day. Fastest lap of the day. The car handles perfect now.
Clear now.
We put too much tape on it for us. While the car was sideways a little bit.
Damn,
a little bit loose. Car is back to normal now. Keep it at 60. Hey, guess what? Once again, two in a row. Fastest lap of the day. 31.38. I'm at my qualifying time. I might even beat my qualifying time. We're going for another one again right here. Another faster lap. Here at the closing laps of the race. Barely though, about 1/1000th of a second right there.
That's good. Tuck in right there.
Not gonna happen.
Six to go.
Of course. The tires are too far gone. Plus we have got lap cars now, there's no way we're coming to speed. Just on cruise.
Come on, you got it. Go on, buddy. Don't leave that around.
Nice ride. We have a 14 plus second lead, babe. Keep in mind, green and white checker is always around the corner. Gotta have that white flag and make it official.
You're clear. Car right behind you.
You have to have the white flag. Rules of 2012 pretty much the same as today, except today you have limited edition to green and white checker. This year you only have 3 attempts. Now you have unlimited attempts.
And
once you get to the white flag, just like now, it's official. You gotta get to the white flag. Even if you're a couple feet from it and then side through the yellow, you don't have a restart. What is Burnside Fever doing up there? Burnside Fever. Oh, Menard.
Thank you.
10 laps, and basically right at 10 laps, I was able to make it all the way around the whole field, because there's Danica right up in front of me again. Checkered flag! Woo!
Great job, man! Great job!
Nice finish, buddy.
And of course, the
car
is totally at the end.
See you in next lane. What can I say? You're a winner. Keep it up, Kent.
$330,000. Sponsors got 31,880. As for consistencies, we got 36,550. So, those are my career. That's 330,000.
Awesome performance. You really gave those fans a show today.
Let's see the replay. Okay, so there was actually eight cars in the lead lap. There were Casey Payne, Dale Earnhardt Jr., Kyle Busch, Matt Kenseth, Brad Keselowski. Somehow, that's confusing. Because I passed him. Because remember, I'm kind of confused about that. And I passed him. And there was another group. I swear I was. Jimmy Johnson finished back in 22nd. What happened? Robbie Gordon, 18th. Right. Jimmy. Why did Robbie Gordon get 19th? He never was even there. And somehow with the pit stops. Yeah. Robbie getting 23rd. And Dave Blaney staying out for old tires. Still pretty good, though. I mean, for just that. He was going to get run over. Jeff Gordon finished 32nd, and Kevin Harvick, the pole sitter, winds up finishing 33rd. Trevor Bayne, the 2011 Daytona 500 winner, finished 35th. Martin Truex Jr., before he got it, and Eric Almirola didn't really get their feet on him yet. Same thing with Michael McDowell. They all finished 37th, 38th, and 39th. Casey Mears, not really Casey Mears. He never was good. Josh Wise, he never was good. And then Danica Patrick, was that? Okay, so how many cars were two laps down? So from 9th place to... Okay, from 9th place to 19th place, or one lap down, and then from 20th place to... the 42nd place is 2 laps down, and then Scott Speed, 3 laps down. There you go. Best lap is lap 2 again. All right, guys.
My favorite part.
We got 4 poles, 23 top 10s, and 21 wins out of 29 races. Denny Hamlin with the win, a pole, 12 top 10s. Brad Keselowski with the win as well. Dale Earnhardt Jr. with the win. Trevor Bayne with the win. Carl Edwards with the win. He's back 21st in the points. And also, Dave Blaney had a win as well, probably with that strategy he did there. That's it. All right, man. Got the recipe. Point lead, boys. We have like 52. You know what? I'll take it. Getting another sponsorship from a different race team. I'll take that as well. Why don't we just go with the, be like Tony Stewart and get some Bass Pro Shop spots. Take Aaron's as well. Come on. Ooh, we can get Lowe's. Do we want to? I'd love to be Jimmy Johnson, but it ain't quite as much. So. I get it. 5-hour energy? Who do you want to swap it out with? Hmm. I bet. Very patriotic, but remember we did do a race for the Army back, you know, so, and also Goodyear wants to come on board. It's a little bit more, but not much more. So there you go. S Pro Shops, let's look at it. They want some primary sponsors for this car. You got a great driver. That's pretty much the main reason why. Back again to this one. See, we put the wheels on the back up here. Change that out. Got the 5-hour energy right here on the fender now. So a few sponsor changes here and there. All right, guys. I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace out.